Okay,
let's go into the room.
All right.
This is the room.
This is where the inmate is.
That's where I'm going to sleep all day long. Hi, sweetie fellas. Welcome to Kids Adventures with Sweetie Fella Alex.
Hi.
Hey, Alex, what do we have?
I forget.
It's Shape Mags. We've seen these at a store.
At a
museum. Museum, art museum. And we'll get these ordered because they look pretty cool. You can build and it's got some power magnets on it.
And you can also put robots inside it.
There's 100 pieces.
And you can also put Roblox.
Alex will be putting Roblox once he builds something. So.
Yeah, that'll be so much funny.
Triangles. We got 16 pieces. Wide triangle, 8. Long triangle. We even have one car base.
Yeah, I'm so excited. I'm putting robots. And I'm geopolis guy. Oh, there's carts. There's some carts. It looks like a game who invests carts. Right, Daddy?
Yeah. Looks like a do not enter.
I want to replay that game with enters. Oh, they stick together.
Yeah.
Oh, look at this giant cart. It looks like a metal cart.
Yeah, like.
And you can also put weighty things. Oh, more carts. Oh, they kind of stick together. A on it. Daddy, why did you give A on this? I'm gonna take the off.
You're making a window.
Oh, Eddie,
come out, everyone.
That magnet, that looks like a window now, for example.
Nice.
Yeah, he knows.
That window probably should go on this.
Actually, not do that. Forget, don't do that. Oh, they kind of stick squares.
Yeah. Oh, that's... For example, now the cart's got a window.
Well, I'm giving on the same colors.
What are you going to try to build, Alex?
You're going to see stuff from Pool who make the robots happy.
Alex is building things for robots. Yeah. Build a robot's house. It's fine. So, we're going to be building. There's a tons of great shapes in here. Your imagination is the limit. Teaches shapes, colors, and balance. 24 style mags included. We've got fire trucks, we got windows, we got mailbox, we got a letter. Lead the way for creative and educational playtime. Alex is building right now a tower.
No, it's not a tower. I'm matching all the faces.
Alex is just matching the shapes. So when
I'm
he starts building,
everything inside it. Look at this one.
Yep.
That's a lot.
So we're gonna let Alex free play and build on his own, and then Daddy will build this later.
Let me see.
This one.
Blah. I don't know if I can build that. Wow, that's sort of easy for you to do that, Daddy.
Yeah.
You'll never build that. That'll take forever.
Really?
Really.
We will see.
First, I know what I'm going to build.
What you going to build?
First, give me my robots.
Manufacturer shape mask.
First, give me my two robots.
Where's your robots?
One is over there and one is behind that couch. Police officer now.
Police. Inmate Roblox.
I just gave him for a second his key cards. I'm excited for a minute.
What are they doing?
I don't know. They're staying inside this. We'll stay in there in that minute. I need a couple of those. I put them right inside it.
Okay.
What? How are you supposed to attach those? What's up with that dude?
You gotta put it where the magnets are, Alex. Either where the magnets are. It's everywhere. Each square has one. See? I'll show you. Like this.
Oh,
you can build different rooms.
Like in your game.
Wait, I will draw this. That's way better.
Yeah, this is the outside wall.
Yeah, keep it straight, Daddy.
Okay.
This is going to be a perfect idea with robots inside it. Perfect perfection.
Perfecto.
More windows.
These are walls. If you want a window, you can put this.
Ah! Those are windows, Daddy!
Could be a door.
Where's the door? I don't need that now, Daddy!
Okay, but Roblox can go in and out.
Hi, we're building a new house. One for me and one for the inmate.
That's the, you know that.
That's the inmate.
Inmate. Tell the number.
Hey, don't build walls. I want it. Run away. Okay? Make it.
Oh, yeah. Run away. Bye. Yeah.
This is inmate number 247363. You can build that little cell for him. Look.
Where?
Right here. Inmate is in four walls. Unescapable jail.
That's cool.
No, that's not my thing. That's where it's going to be the one room. That's where it's going to be the room for him.
Wow.
That's the room. That's okay, going to be the room.
All right.
This is the room.
This is where the inmate is.
That's where I'm going to sleep all day long. Now yellows. It's okay. You stay wherever it's going to hold. I cannot do that because I have yellows. I do have some yellows. Give him inside this home.
Yeah, he's watching the inmate.
Yeah. Actually, she's sleeping already. Sleeping already.
She's sleeping.
Yeah. I have a
lot. Making the bed.
That's the bed. That's where he's sleeping, sitting.
That's very nice. I love this construction.
Hey, see you, Pito Patita. Daddy, do my imagination. Don't do what I want to.
Okay, your imagination. Yeah, they're gonna need a roof, Alex.
I got this.
Okay, you got it.
It's not going to be a roof yet.
Mommy's trying to be
inspector.
Control.
I think it will stick on you on this side.
Code inspector. Mommy's
yes,
code inspector.
It's not a good code.
Why? It's a good code. See later. I just opened his ear on. I want to change colors to him. I know he likes.
Inmate likes blue.
How do you know that?
Yeah, she just told me yesterday.
I like this color.
I don't need that here.
No. We gotta build a roof, Alex, so the SWAT officer doesn't get rained on. Look.
This wow, is so nice.
You can build a whole roof. Now he's in a roof.
Alex doesn't like this idea.
No. Okay. Well, Alex, use your imagination.
how they're going to go in. They're going to try to go. I don't know how.
He lost pants.
Wait, I know how he's going to get in the first floor. I'm going to do one with no D's.
Okay.
I know. And look, he'll not even go upstairs because he wants to sleep all day long.
He's in jail.
Nope. He's sleeping all day long now.
Home?
Yeah.
Well, we got their entrance blocked now.
Oh yeah, that's what I needed.
So we need
to have it locked? No.
No, we need to have it open.
And put one here. And put one up. Actually, this is supposed to go here, Daddy. The door. The door's supposed to go here.
Yeah, that's very, very nice.
Much better.
Much better.
And how long?
Uh-oh.
Robot. How long? How is it going to be inside, huh? Ooh, that's nice now.
We got to fix this before the code inspector comes.
Yeah.
Which one?
Me.
No, he's sleeping. Did you forget he's sleep going? And every day. Every day he's going to sleep.
Okay, we got our entrance.
He's going to sleep every day. Hey! Only one needs to be out.
Okay.
Then I can't.
Oh, because we can build another floor.
Yeah, because then the guys cannot get out of the first floor.
Mm-hmm. Okay, build the second floor. All right, Alex, we're going to let you play. How much you like these? Shape mags. Very cool, you can build a lot of stuff.
100.
What are sound mags?
The robot.
Durability, stability, safety, and fun.
Ah!
Alex, I'm gonna show you how to build one thing.
What?
A little tower thing if you give me some triangles.
Triangles. Don't only mess up
each shape.
No, don't mess up on mine.
Okay.
Don't build nothing in mine.
Okay, no problem.
Because I don't like that then.
You don't want to make the master builder nervous. I got a little rocket shape.
Look, Alex. Isn't that fun?
Uh-oh.
Sorry, builder.
Alex is... Oh, Alex the builder. Yes, you can.